Ooh, caught him napping there as a takedown, called for a foul. Defense sets up, so we Roxbury kick, big kick towards the goal line, off the header. That is just over, no goal. Keeper Eric Franco going for the goal kick. So there, I'll punt it down to midfield. Goes right over the head of York. Giving chase Simon Bailey. It goes right out of bounds. Roxbury picks it up, quick throw in. Down and right back out of bounds. This time it'll be Bristol's ball. A little pump fake, then throw in. Nice kick back there. Berto gets the ball stolen from him. Roxbury giving chase downfield, down midfield, and down, passing it to open space, but it's cut off. Loft takes it. Good pass over there. Pass right back. Go. Silva over to Joseph Jr. Joseph Jr. gets it off, getting it to midfield. Goes run. He's wide open. He's giving chase now. Also De Brito going down past the shot. Good save there by Roxbury and just kicking it out of harm's way. There, York gets hit a little bit. Got a man down already. He's, I believe that is number 25, Edmilson Andre. Andre down, slow to get up. And he is up now and obviously in pain, just trying to walk it off. Doesn't appear to be coming off the field. He's going to try to toughen it out. Bailey with the kick down from midfield is going down. Andre giving chase now, run over, keeps it in bounds. Staying with it, big kick. Off the head, nice save. Gets taken out. This ball roll, not out of bounds as it's keeping saved by Roxbury. Roxbury just trying to get it out of their side of the field. This one gets to midfield, but it's taken quickly by Silva. Silva now with the pass to Paris. Paris gets tripped up. He just can't find the ball, loses it. Kicks right out of bounds. Thrown from Roxbury. Big kick downfield. No one from Roxbury is going to get it. It's taken by Franco. Franco now with the roll to Silva. Getting downfield, Roberto to Santos. Santos has it. Trips him up, he's got it, he's still going. Chase, good save there by the goalkeeper. Trying to take it back, but hangs on to it.
What's the position?
That one gets away from Joseph Jr. as it's just going to roll out of bounds. This will be Bristol's ball. Throws it in, trying to find a gap. This one downfield, midfield. Roxbury taking it back. That just gets taken by DeBrito. He gets taken out. They're going to call a penalty on that as he gets kicked down. There you go, DeSantos giving chase. Wide open goal. But DeSantos is down. Roberto is hurt. Santos, mad he's not getting the call. I believe visually frustrated right there. Everybody is yelling, visually salted just like airline peanuts. Roberto exits the field, Andre setting for the kick. Roberto coming right back. Andre now with the kick, it's high, goes, clears the fence. Feel bad for the ball keeper going to get that. Roxbury now visually frustrated. This one kicks up, kicks it, long pass over to number three, but no one's there, he's got it. This one up and over everybody. Franco gonna come out of the goal to get it. Secures it easily. Rolls it right over. Right to Jeffrey Pierce. It's taking itself. Passes it right over. Joseph Jr. giving it away to Silva. Silva with the boot downfield. Roxbury takes it at midfield, kicks it up. He's got three men on him. He's able to get away with it. And now Bristol takes advantage of it. Kick downfield, intercepted right there. Kicked up, going back and forth with it. It's up. Tell you, very physical just to start this thing out. Up. Jeffrey downfield. Absolutely no one is there. Oh, big collision there. Andre and the goalkeeper. That goes off someone's pickup truck. I feel bad for whoever owns that. Roxbury goalkeeper is down. This is not good. More words being thrown. It's Tom Andrade. All at Roxbury right there. So Andrade's okay. We gotta see the Roxbury goalkeeper, how he's doing. He's barely moved since he hit the ground. Teammates checking on him, Andre checking on him. You know he couldn't have done that on purpose. They're both going for the ball and just inadvertently taking each other out. See, not sure he hit his head. Sure. Exactly what the injury is. Not, again, it's very slow now to get up. It's to his knees. It's coming to his feet. He is up, but he is staggering. Appears to be his shoulders that they're checking out. Being escorted off the field. New goalkeeper will be coming in for Roxbury. After that collision, it appears the game will resume. The new goalkeeper score still tied 0-0. Who's this one down? Nice header there. Roxbury running away with this one. He's just evading everybody. Kicks it right out, open space. Right there, big shot. Gets right past his teammate though, and that'll be taken by Franco. Franco secures. Thought about rolling it over. Decides to punt it. It's going to land a little over midfield. Roxbury takes it off the head. This one going. They're going for it. Bailey kicks it down. Andre taking it. Andre getting out in front of him. He's going to go for the kick. Goes right off the Roxbury defender. Right out of the goal box. Roxbury kicking it to midfield. This one going far right. One goes out of bounds. Roxbury's throwing. Thought about throwing it right away. Taking some hesitation. Finding an open teammate. He's going to kick it down. Give it right back to him. A spin move there to evade a Bristol player. Going for it, fine. Go, 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 go. Roxbury threw it in. And Christopher Botello kicking it way out of here. So essentially a do-over now as Roxbury is going to throw it back in. Goes right back over there at Botello. Botello takes it. He's going to throw it in. Going quick now. Andre giving chase. Goes right off Andre but gets right in front of him. Roberto going after it, trying to kick it. Kicks it right over his head, right into Roxbury's possession. They kick it down midfield. Goes right past Bailey. Joseph Jr. giving chase. This one is high. This one is deep, and it is right over the goalpost. It's Franco with the goal kick, goalie kick, whatever. Taking the step back, rubbing the hands because he's so going to use those. Kicking down, this one's going to land a little above midfield. Just kicks away. Kicking it up by Yorick, going downfield. DeBrito giving chase, kicks this one. Roxbury kicking this one out. So Carlos just threw it in, kicked right out. Carlos about to throw it in. It's about 10 feet closer now. They're just clustering there. DeBrito trying to find an opening. So this one just gets booted down. It's going to be taken by Roxbury. He's trying to break some ankles here. He's going to kick it down. Right off the head, Colin Braga. It's Andre that's going to take this one. Big slide. Put right back in the possession of Andre. He's just going to kick it right back to Franco. Franco seeing the incoming Roxbury player just boots it. Big slide tackle, goes out of bounds, and Roxbury's down. And they're going to get the throw in, just got to see if he's okay. I'll sub him out. I'll tell you, a lot of injuries early on from Roxbury. And the roster's looking like my grades just slowly diminishing. So here's the kick in. And there's a big boot down. Andre taking it, taking himself. He's got two men on him, but now he's only got one. Nice pass to Roberto. Roberto's got a shot, trips a little, stumbles, but gets right past him, trying to kick it, but Roxbury gets right in front of him. It's Braga getting it taken from him. He's going to kick it out. Bailey with the big header. Braga kicked it, but went right to Roxbury. Braga kicking it again, getting it out. Franco kicked this out of harm's way. Big header by Roxbury. little round movement, trying to go. Bailey with the hit. Franco looking to secure it. He will hang on to this one, just roll it right over to Silva. Pass over to Yorick. Yorick giving it to Braga. And big kick by the Bristol defenseman. It's been a penalty on the play. I missed it. This Roxbury gets the kick. He's going to kick this one way out. Braga with the throw-in. He's going to give it right to Jeffrey. He gives it right back to Braga, kicking it back now. Silva just going to give it to Franco, so Franco is going to take it. Giving it right back to Silva. Moving it around, making the defense move. Yorick kicks it down. You got two men there. Roberto, big kick up by Roxbury. Piers lets it go. He's going to get the throw, and he's going to throw it down. Here's with the throw, it goes over everybody. A little. You're getting. Everyone getting tangled up for that. Everyone going after it now. Okay, Bristol will be the one to throw it in, tosses it in. Down to Burrito going after it. He will take possession, pass it back. Andre now going for it. Andre gets past the defender. He's charging as the throw. Good save by Roxbury. He's just going to kick it right out of bounds. Okay, Bristol with the throw-in. It's going to give it right over to Botello. Kick up. Big kick attempt by Roxbury, not able to come down with it. But they'll end up with the possession anyway. And he's chasing after him. Pierre's giving chase. Andre kicking it down, DeBrito giving chase. Well, it'll get cut off as Roxbury's taking it back. A little bit of frustration in that kick there was. Big kick past midfield. Passing it to Franco. Franco's gonna kick it. Pires getting it, kicks off Pires. And Batella will take it, giving it right to Braga, giving it up. It's going to go right out of bounds. Braga not happy with that. Sorry, again, the throw-in, very quick throw-in that goes right off Andre, big kick. You could hear that sound in that. Roxbury, a little upset he didn't get the call on that. He's going to go right back for it. Looking no worse for wear. He's going right back at it, might have just shocked him. And get right past Andre, and Andre not happy about that. Throw a nice kick by Andre. Just passing open space, just getting the ball around. It's downfield and one gets blocked. Stop there, Roxbury going after it. Chasing him forward, gets it stolen right from him. Roxbury, he's able to break his own ankles. He gets that one thrown away from him. This goes out. It'll be the Bayhawks ball again. He's just going to casually throw it in there, pass it right back. Again, just open space right now as Bailey takes it. Kips away from Bailey, but he's got all day to go get that. He's going to pass it down over to Batello. Batello right back to Bailey. Bailey trips a little, stumbles, hanging on to it, staying with it though. Gotta give credit right there, able to get up so quickly just to get right back to the ball. Roberto coming from behind, trying to get the ball from him. Unable to, as he's off to the races, big slide there. As Andre just kicks it down, no one there to take it. This one will get lightly kicked back to the goalkeeper. Roxbury's goalkeeper took a big hit earlier in the game, but he appears to be back in the game doing okay. This one downfield, just right over head of Bristol. Joseph Jr. getting in on it, trying to get it. This one gets kicked down, going. This one's out. Braga giving chase. Thank you. late throw. This just got right over his head. He's mad he did not get a call. Andre just passing this one down. It's taken right there by the Roxbury defender. Andre takes it right back, though. He's going to kick it up. Andre taking it himself. Berto going to the far side, now in the center. Big shot right off the defender. And this one, no one able to capitalize on it. Big slide gets up. Roxbury taking it back. Drilling with it, passing to the open man. Big kick downfield. Joseph Jr. is going to take to cut it off. And Joseph Jr. is hurt. He is hobbling. He's back down. They are going to go check on Joseph Jr. He's getting up, trying to walk it off. And calling for someone to come in for him. Greg Oak casually tosses into Bailey as Bailey will hit it down. Absolutely nobody there. So Roxbury's goalkeeper will take it. And just kick it down to the teammate. You know. Teammate, no team hate. Passing the ball like it's bait. Hanging out with my friend Kate. Sorry, I was a little late. Anyway, this one's getting passed down. It's Bristol going after it. Looks like he was going for a shot, faked it, and Bristol just kicked this one out of bounds, reset the play. Roxbury getting ready with the corner kick. He's gonna kick it out. Open man. Big kick. This is very wide. Probably going for a pass, just didn't get anybody. Airmailed over everybody. Franco will set it down, casually kick it. Bailey will just rocket this one out of bounds. Roxbury just passing it in. Nice back kick there. It's got to take some skill. I couldn't do that. Granted, I'm not the one playing, so. He's pump faking. Saying I'm going to throw it to you. Not really. I'm actually going to throw it to you. Kicks this one down. Big boot. That's a handball if he wasn't on the sidelines. It's the throw in with authority. Swung down to midfield, but just taken by Roxbury. Kicks it to the open man, kicks it back to the other open man. That's kind of what you want to do. Just kicks it, number 8 taking it. And Chase got 2 men on him. He's trying to get past both of them. He's got a lot of people on him. Big block there by Bristol. Big kick. And it's over the fence. It's a home run. Our school doesn't have a baseball team. It's kind of sad. Be fun to commentate. Nice kick by that guy out there. He kicked it right back onto the field. Franco's gonna have to get rid of one of them. Here comes the kick from the sophomore goalie. Bailey hits this one straight up in the air. Braga applying pressure as Botello kicks this one out of bounds. Not clearing the fence this time. That makes it easier to get. Go corner kick. See how this one works out. Into the sea of men, and absolutely nothing happens. Gets kicked out of bounds. Franco will take it, set it up. Tell you, Franco sent it down. Roxbury saying, no, I don't want it. Give it right back to him. See, so he'll just set up right again and try it again. Goes with the easy kick this time, just right to the teammate. Going right past Roxbury, going right there. Going downfield. DeBrito's got this all day. He's charging, he's rushing, he's going for it. Oh, kicks gets right past Bristol. And Botello going after it. Up. I actually almost had that one. This one down, Franco coming over to get it, secures it. That one just barely stayed in when we're off the top of the fence. And knocked back from Roxbury. And kicked right out of bounds. Roxbury quick to take it up, quick to throw it. Went for a back kick to try to hang on to it, but he couldn't as this one gets kicked down midfield. Roxbury giving chase. This one kicked even further away. This will be taken, kicked, popped straight up midfield. Roxbury goes right off Bristol's head, Bailey kicking it back. Tello goes up for it, comes down. Big kick and the save. Thank you. That was a kick attempt. Field. Andre's taking it. He's running. Gets kicked away. Still haven't seen a goal yet in this game. Big slide. Brito stays on his feet. He's able to secure the ball. Faking him out. But gets the ball taken from him. But he's going right back for it. Gets tripped up. And this will be Bristol's ball. Much to the much dismay of Roxbury right there. Corner kick gets tipped by Roxbury as it rolls out of bounds. Downfield. Looks like that'll be the end of the half. And at the half, we are scoreless, nothing. And we'll see you in the second half. Roxbury's ball after the half. We were still scoreless, nothing. And that didn't take long. We already have an injury now. It is Andrade, who's down, gripping his calf. And that might be a new record. 5 seconds into the half, already hurt. He is going to get up slowly, though, and he is starting to walk it off. Limp is progressing as he continues to walk. Let's see what he wants to do. He's coming off the field, it looks like. Andre it off. Can't see who just came in. This one's booted. Header by Roxbury. He lets out a vicious grunt. No, that means he had to feel it, but this one will just roll out. Bristol will take it. He's throwing up and over off the head. Big kick and drops straight down. Muscles this one to midfield. Off the head, staying up in the air. Bailey with a little Chuck Norris action, some roundhouse kick. Down midfield, Joseph Jr. up and over off the head of Roxbury. Bailey just saying whatever as he just kicks it out. Big header by DeBrito. Straight up in the air, Roberto trying to get up there, but he's just not tall enough. Andre back in real quick. He's running pretty well. Brito didn't know whether he wanted to go for the slide or the kick. Did some kind of hybrid. And thought about chasing after that one. And Santos is down. He gets up. It's this one. He gets kicked by a little bit of dancing action there. Trying to keep the ball away. Kicks this one through a sea of defenders. Kicks this one down. Number 11 giving chase as Bailey just kicks it out. Roxbury takes this one quick, just passing it 3 feet away from his teammate. Kicks this one up and over, going all around everyone. There's the big header. Braga tried to kick it away, but just whiffed. It's down, number 16. Strikes this one. That was a noise emitted from somebody. Bailey just backing off on that one. Brito coming out of nowhere, not afraid to get right into the action as he's shown throughout this game. Joseph Jr. kicks away that one, and there's the first goal of the game by Roxbury. Just right past Franco, and Roxbury now at the beginning of the half takes a 1-0 lead over Bristol. No idea who that was because no one gave me a roster sheet for the other teams, so that'll be nameless Roxbury player number I didn't see. So Roberto will just take this one, give it over to Joseph Jr. Bristol now trails 1-0. Looking to score it right back. Bailey will muscle this one downfield. DeSanto's giving chase. It's going up and over, secured by the goalkeeper. He doesn't want to get any more hurt as he did this game. Cradling the ball as he just kicks it away. Braga taking this one. Braga's still going after it. But Roxbury will take it right back. We got a McDonald's fries out on the field. A little bit of salted right there. Getting tripped up everywhere. Joseph Jr. trying to get at it. Roxbury just saying, man, get off of me. And Bristol just being like, no, we want that ball. He just says, whatever, kicks it away. Big kick, Bailey gets in. Is that Andre again? Andre's down again. Andre taking a beating this half. He's just walking off. He seems okay. Nope. He's a champ. He's going to stay on. Bailey, the big man, is going to kick it over, but just taken quickly by Roxbury. Braga giving chase. Braga able to cut off. This one pulling on the shorts there. That's going to be a penalty back there. Yeah, Braga already giving the call. Very obvious what happened, though. Blatant pulling of the shorts. Andre trying to steal this one. This one's straddling the line as it's just going to fall right out. Be Roxbury's ball. Bristol probably hoping to score more. They blew out Holyoke in the last game, winning 5-0. Hoping to get some more of that magic going. They trail 1-0. Anyway, stalling just a bit, looking to throw it. Trying to decide what to do. Figured out what he wanted to do as Andre just lightly taps it. Goes up. Roxbury player's got like 4 guys on him. Santos running, he's hauling. And this one just gets away from him. into the sea of black. Another kicks this one away. Good. Big trip, down goes everyone. Number 11 trying to separate the two, and DeBrito got hurt. Franco will make the easy catch, and he'll just roll it up. Keep it rolling upfield. So I'm going down, Roberto giving chase, but it's just gonna get right past him. Roxbury up. And got him in the head. Don't even think he was attempting to do that, just kinda happened. So I'm up and through everyone. He's got a shot, he's gonna go right through him. Big slide, Joseph Jr. is able to kick it out of harm's way. Corner kick will go. Header by Bailey. He's taller than everybody. He's up. Again, height taking advantage. This one goes up and over. That one just dropped. And DeBrito's down again. Andre kicks straight up. Santos giving chase. Well, that happened. This one rolling, he's able to keep it in bounds. Straddled the line, kicks it right out, going back to center of the field. It's going down. Some contact right there. Downfield, big slide. He kicked it out. Will be the Bayhawks ball. Tello was able to avoid danger there. That could have ended really badly, but he's got the ups. So his neon cleats gets him up in the air. As it goes right out, Patel will take it again. So I'll throw it up, going right in the center of everybody. A little case of I got it, no, you got it. And they're sending it right up, Joseph Jr. taking it. He's just going to kick it right at Franco. Franco kicking it up, kind of risky there, leaving the goal wide open. But Franco's able just to straddle back as Roxbury is attempting to throw it in. And there's a call in the field. Some arguing with the ref. Going for it, kicks it up, Lands right down. Andre throwing a kick, but not connecting with anything. And this one kick going right into no man's land. But Roxbury coming up with it. Kicking it right around him. Big stretch, unable to get in. There's just a big kick right there. Man down, man getting up. Tello coming up with that one. He's trying, fighting over one of them, trying to get it. Swing going down. Big miscommunication right there. There's a little love tap right there. Ooh, big slide by Braga. He's able to get it down. His DeBrito is going to get it from the corner. He's going to kick it up. Goes right to Roxbury. Goes out of bounds. Bristol's ball once again. And Bristol looking to score here, trying to tie it up again. No, they are scoreless. Down by one. And corner kick. See who can get it. It just kind of drops in between everybody. Must have hit like four people. And nothing new here, but Roxbury has a man down again. This is like their fifth injury of the game. He's slow to get up. No call on the field. As it goes out of bounds. Out right away. Bristol takes it. Downfield. Caught by the Roxbury goalkeeper on a hop. Gives it a little bit of a roll action. He's rocking, he's rolling now. Kicks it down. Cut off, but taken right back by Roxbury. Kicking it down. He might have a lane here, but it's going to be caught off. And Joseph Jr. kicks it. Gets it right over to York. Down, cut off again. Back down. It looked like he wanted to go for a strike, but or if he wanted to strike the ball, got cut off. Stumbled in. Roxbury player got shoved a little and now he's down grabbing his knee. A lot of yelling going on, a lot of yelling it, some of it in different languages. Boom, Silva. No, that's not Silva, that's Santos. Gets it. Easy goal. Can of corn. Sounds like there's an offsides call. So there's a call on the field, no goal. That is a tough. Tough break for the Bayhawks. Big slide. Big tackle. Roberto getting right up. He's okay. Silva with the header. Just stopped by Roxbury goalkeeper. Spin move right there. That was kind of cool. Sure, it went right out of bounds, but hey, style points, am I right? Big kick. Heard the exertion of energy on that kick. He's going down. Absolutely nobody's there. Franco trying to kick out of harm's way. Probably didn't get as much as he wanted it to. Big kick, just saying, scoot that, going down. A little Pele action. And decides just kick it out of bounds, get out of harm's way. He had about three guys on him, so might as well. Sure, it's Bristol's ball now. DeBrito's going to get it. Over, it's caught. Go, goalkeeper looking very confused, trying to figure out what to do as he's going to boot it downfield. Right off Joseph Jr.'s head. Roxbury saying, I can do it better, hits it ahead of his own. Roberto going for it, breaking away. Really good. Catch that, going for the pass. Big shot, big save. Roberto is coming back with it. DeSanto's going. Trying to kick in an open space, but they got a man there. Osla got it. Lost it. Roxbury kicking it up, just trying to get out of their side of the field. Bailey gives chase, passes it over to Carlos. Bailey to Silva. Sit down, trying to put some English on that one. Big up, very high, very out of bounds. Big hit, gets up right away. Get down, all that one gets away. Just not able to save it. Hmm. pep talk, trying to get his team right back into this. Only down by one goal, they can tie it up very easily. They've shown they're capable of scoring a lot. It's shown by the last game. Found the player, coach. Good try. Didn't work, but he tried. Kick downfield. Might have a play on this. Gets tripped up though. He's still got it. He's still got a chance, but this one gets kicked away. York coming in. And this one, his body's going everywhere. This one's kicking away and still in bounds. Not anymore though. This one rolls out, but it's going to be quickly thrown in. Try and take advantage of this. Silva. Oh, this one's spinning. It is out. Big collision. Everyone's okay. And this one's out of bounds. Throw and got a lot of loft on that one, not much distance. This one up and this one is in. Bayock's able to tie it up. Right there, scored by number 14, Jeffrey Pierce. He will get mobbed by his teammates. And this game is now tied at one. So Roxbury ball now after the game gets tied up, passing it back. He just kind of said, I don't know what to do, so I'm just going to toss it over here. And tripping over himself. As he's going to straddle the line, try to keep it in bounds. He's doing a good job at that. Just running open space, kicking it open space now right to his teammate. Number 5 going up. Sits it right down. Bailey kicks it back. And then the header back down midfield. And that was a big hit right there. Trying to stretch for it, can't get it. Number 12 kicking it downfield. Bailey giving chase. And this one's gonna go out of bounds in favor of the Bayhawks. Moses! It's this one. So I'm going down. Jeffrey just scored one. Let's see if we can do another one. And this one is going to get taken out, and this one's going to go right out of bounds. He's on his knees. Not sure if he's hurt or just frustrated. Maybe a little bit of both. He's trying to stretch out. He is getting up. A little limp. He's calling for a sub. It's moving pretty good though, so can't be too bad. Set one out. We'll probably see him back again soon. Andre with the back kick. Roberto's getting it, he's gonna be taking it. Yeah, good attempt, but right to the goalkeeper. Signaling for someone. Can't find anyone he wants though. Story of my life. Dick. And he falls right on his backside. Keeping that one away from Andre as Braga gets taken down. It's tripped up, not taken down though. He stays on his feet. Joseph Jr. kicking it back. Andre now flailing a little bit. He is down. So it'll be a penalty on Roxbury. It'll be Bristol's ball. He's talking to him. Sounds like he's issuing a warning. Yep, yellow card. Number 8 on Roxbury has been warned. Bailey sets up, tattoos this one downfield. And he goes out of bounds again in favor of the Bayhawks. Quick throw-ins, more argument on the field. Fight's trying to break out. He is mad. Now we have extra large salted fries on the field. It's mad salty going on. So he's trying to explain his case over on the sideline. Not sure how well it's working. Thank you. This is still going on. I guess it can't all be like hockey where they can fight for a little bit and just get a 2-minute warning or a 2-minute penalty. Can't all be like that. Now the question is, was anything resolved? Call 5 more minutes, another fight will break out. Willie Joseph Jr. will take this one, he kicks it down. Big swing, big miss, that one scalped Yorick a little bit. Bailey with the best hair on the team hits that one. The smack on Brito on that one. Is it up? Oh, Roberto is wide open, kicking it from an angle. Goes up and is just high. Clears the fence. So close on that one. You know, what's the point of the fence over there? That fence is just as high as the goalpost. They couldn't have made it a little higher, so when that happens, it doesn't just shoot over the fence. It's kind of a design flaw. Like, they couldn't have just made it a couple feet taller. No? Okay. I mean, sure, when the shot's wide, it's gonna get blocked, but it's just as high as it is wide. It just seems like it could have been a very easily avoidable problem. I don't know, I'm not a field designer, it just seems like something that could have been easily fixed. Well, anyway, Roxbury's gonna take the kick now. He's gonna go boom, sailing. Roberto trying to take it again. Revenge, but nope. Saved right there by Roxbury, creating it like a small child and then just throwing it away. Don't do that with your children, though. It's not nice. He's kind of kicking this one to nowhere, but just getting it out of the way, but it's okay. We got a man there. Roberto going for it again. Third time's the charm. He breaks away. Is this one kicked? And he gets shoved. He gets slid. Goes right into the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper right up. Carlos passing back. Bailey takes it. There, Andre running. He's a running man. Right off the post on the inside. Boom, Roxbury hits that one. Tried to get the header, just hit the back of his head though as it kipped back. It's quickly taken though, Roxbury getting it, he's kicking it down. Joseph Jr. with the slide, getting it right out. A little bit of a mild inconvenience there for Roxbury as they throw it back in. Bruce Bailey with the swing, but not able to get too much of it. Blatant foul right there. I don't know, maybe he tripped, but they're definitely calling it. Joseph Jr. saving it. Down Joseph Jr. again. He's getting more action in the goal line than the goalie is. There's a call on the field. Something's happening. Franco just kick it to Bailey. Bailey's gonna dribble it up. Silva has it. Silva passing it. Carlos going down with it. York going up with it. York going up. Rito had it, lost it. And this one rolls out of bounds. York just kind of kicking it away. Andre is there. He kicks it straight up. Andre briefly lost it, came right back to it. He's passing it. And that is a big trip right there. That was Braga there who took the fall. This appears to be okay. This will be a kick for Bristol. Game still tied. Bristol looking to take the lead, their first lead of the game. Kick up. Big header getting it out of harm's way. So I have no idea what he's trying to do there. I wonder if my coffee's still good. Not really. Oh, Roxbury appears to be the ones to throw it in. Joseph Jr. saying he'll take it. Waving off Franco. Franco retreats back into the goal. Nice roll there. Way to get right back up. Gotta respect that. Dorito gets that one up. Bailey is the closest I've seen Bailey go to the goal is this game. This is a man down for whatever reason. I've missed what happened. He's limping off the field. This one out of bounds, be taken in the corner. Kicks it right in. Big boot. A little karate action looked like there. Bruce Lee would be proud. Probably not actually though. Big kick, and that one just tails off. So close. Bristol just a matter of probably 2 feet from taking the lead. Tell ya, Roxbury has been able to catch a few breaks this game. Remember earlier on, was the goal got taken back due to foul call. So, even though this game is tied 1-1, very well could have been 3-1 Bayhawks. He breaks away. And it just rolls out of bounds despite his efforts trying to save it.
Kicks this one out of harm's way as it goes down.
And it just keeps rolling and rolling and probably went out of bounds way down there, so they'll take it and throw it in. Take a step back to launch it off the head. Oh, that's a blatant shove right there. Andre is mad. They'll get the call. And he's going to get a yellow card. That'll be a warning. Second yellow card issued today. Here comes penalty kick. Boys, protect yourself. And this one's very high, very over, and it's gone. Gone forever, Aaron Hernandez. Right off the dome piece. Can't feel good. That one was smacked. York's hauling to get to that one. Roberto taking out people left and right, and Roberto is hurt. There. And that's a yellow card again. Roberto is disputing, wanting it to be a red card. Yeah. They're definitely talking. There. Definitely some words being had. They're definitely not discussing where they're going to go eat after this. Roberto appears okay. He's hobbling a little bit, just trying to walk it off.
Yeah.
More yelling is happening on the field. You gotta love it.
17. I got the first one wrong. I thought it was 12 or 17. It was 17. Yeah.
Well, that happened. Oh, faked him out right there. Big shot, but that one outside the goal. Does not count as a goal, though it did hit the net. But didn't actually go inside. Looks like it's going to result in a corner kick. Not just a little bit of a pass. That was definitely interesting. This one getting through everybody, but Roxbury going to take it. Joseph Jr. It's this one. It's kicking right back to Franco. Franco's going to boot it. No one kicked back. Up, that one took flight on American Airlines. This one going through. Up, York with a chance. The call on the field. This is gonna be Roxbury's ball. Do overtime. Well, if he wasn't happy with that one, now at least he gets another chance. Down York up and over him. That was kind of cool. The pass. Andre. But it looks like Andre got hit there. Got swiped a little bit. Might have caught a little bit of his face there. Did the goalkeeper. Nonetheless, Roxbury's kick. This one going down to midfield. Roxbury can't get up enough, and this one's kicked high in the air. Just punching the ball after the whistle's blown doesn't count as a handball. Time is done, but this game tied 1-1. Yeah.
a good time. We can be a good
time. That's
cool. Hey! Can you give us some more time? Get your face back. Get your face back.
Okay, with the score tied 1-1, we have officially entered sudden death overtime. No one can score here, the game will end in a tie. No one likes to see that. In the end, you gotta have a winner and a loser, and let's hope that the Bayhawks can be the winners. This one's getting kicked down. I'm kind of surprised he went with the head on that one and not the chest to try to knock it down, but it's his decision. And Silva kicking it down. And there's a call on the field. It's both Andre and Roberto were going down. Field wide open, had a shot there, but said it's gonna be taken down, back down. This will be Roxbury's ball. Bayhawks just can't catch a break this game. Just something always going against them. Kick. York crossing him up, keeping it, passing it down. DeBrito is going with it, keeps it in bounds. He will cross him up. He's gonna get slid into. He's taking a lot of abuse this game. He's not afraid to go right into the fire. Jeffrey Pierce now at the corner kick. He has the lone goal for the Bayhawks this game. The kick from the corner is going up. Header out of harm's way. Jeffrey going right back for it. He's going to kick it over before anyone can get to him. Header, but bounces very softly right back to the goalkeeper. It's up and down all around, giving chase. Big hit there, both men are okay.
Right there.
And there's some confusion on the play with the balls. And man down. Game continues. Off Jeffrey. Took a big swipe of that. Nice job keeping that in bounds. They're gonna call it. Nope, they're gonna call it out anyway. Either way, good attempt. This will be Roxbury's. Kicked all the way back to Franco, who will take it. He's getting some pressure on him. And this one goes right out of bounds. We've got to be quick with that as the clock is winding down. Hopped way up in the air. That one. Getting right past Jeffrey. It's taken. He's got three men on him. Four. Pierce gets it back. Silva's got it. Silva crossing him over. The weakest ankle break I've ever seen, but hey, whatever gets the job done. We got a chance on this one. but it's just high. It's just out. Roxbury. Trying to decide who's gonna throw it in. Someone's gonna. He's not happy with that throw in.
Go, 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 go!
Perhaps a rush play on that one. It goes right out of bounds. Again, the clock winding down, you gotta do whatever it takes. Taking it down, passing it up. Jeffrey going up, but kicks it right at him. It's right out of Roxbury. Andre kicks this one out. This one's gonna get thrown in real quick. And we're right back out of bounds. Big boot off the top of Yurik. Hit down, goes right off the chest. Andre takes in it. They're calling offsides on that one. DeSantos is not happy. So offsides call will be Roxbury's ball. A light pass, Andre coming back in it, trying to get it back. Look, faked a big kick, just went with the light one to the side. There's a big kick, it's up and over everybody. Took an unlucky hop right there, if you're a Roxbury fan. Power kick, Joseph Jr., the header, knocks himself down, big side kick. Some nice action there, some good ball handling skills right there. He's dribbling it, Roberto's got it. And big trip up, Roberto's down. More yelling, more screaming, Roberto's in pain. There's a lot going on at the moment. The fans aren't happy, the players aren't happy, nobody's happy.
Hey, ref. Ref.
Whoa. They're trying to break this up before it gets any uglier. After that, Bristol will get a penalty kick. Roxbury trying to set up a wall. Wonder what goes through their minds when they're just standing there hoping not to get hit. And this one, it scores. Bayhawks will score. They will get their second goal of the game. They will absolutely maul forward. Osla to Rito. Bayhawks with the Bay goal, and they are celebrating tonight. The final being 2-1, Bristol BayHawks improve their record now in the season to 3-1. See you next time.